A McDonald's employee is in the hospital tonight after police said a customer shot them at the restaurant where they work on the east side. The shooting happened nearly 4 hours ago at the restaurant road on Brookville Road near I-465 and South Franklin Road. Police believe the worker and customer got into a fight before the gunfire. If you know anything that can help investigators with this case, call Crime Stoppers 317-262-8477.